Okay, we're back, guys. Hey guys, it's Dr. 978. This is episode 2 of a Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. Let's see, where were we? Let's see. Yeah, I don't know where we left off. I know there was a cutscene the last episode, but I think we didn't do anything. I think we just stopped here.
I think you've gotten stronger, but odds are you're still no match for Riku. We took him on 3-1 last time, and he whipped us all. Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree.
I think I see where this headed.
Something there, yeah?
Yeah, I really think there's something up. Stop saying that.
Hey Sora, have you heard about the legendary power of the Paofu fruit? They say, if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity. It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Oh, so that's what it is. Let me go inside, let's see. Hey Sora, our raft still needs a name. Let's see, Hapa Hyuin. Would you call it? Oh, what would you call it? I think that's what it is. I think I'm gonna stick to what it says. Well, Excalibur. Hey, how about the usual? Let's do it. You guys at it again? Alright, I'll be the judge. The usual rules apply. Take any route you want. First one to tag that tree and make it back here wins.
If I win, I'm captain, and if you win,
I get to share the Paofu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Paofu with Kairi.
Oh, wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Okay. That was unexpected to sound, but okay. Ah. Oh, there we go, that's how you jump. There you go. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I messed that up again. There you go. Okay, it was 0-1, but I'm sorry, but I found out yesterday it was cut off, the video. So, sorry about that. The 0-1 was when I was trying to go against Riku on sword fighting, but I lost. I thought I was gonna, you know, die, but I didn't die. It was just a friendly match. Hyman was okay with me, but okay. Yeah, I don't get it. There she is. Davey collect provisions for our trip. Let's see, sir. You're looking for 1 seagull egg, 3 mushrooms, 2 coconuts, 3 fish. And fill this up with drinking water. But not from the ocean. Okay, thank you for telling me. Bring everything back here. If you need help, just ask. This is where it goes.
Show me your stuff!
Yeah, I need some work. Let me see, another battle?
You're going down!
Yes. Need someone to run now.
Oh man, what's up?
Don't be bad, I lost a lot too. Sorry about that. So sorry for my reaction, I just couldn't win. Just sorry. Okay, let me go ask Kyrie what was I supposed to do again. The old days say there's always war at the last set of shells. Sorry, I didn't read the first one. They're supposed to ensure a safe voyage. Wait, that was quick. Thanks, Sora. Let's see what's still missing. One seagull mushroom. Two. Here you go. Oh, I see it. It's right there. Yes. I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna see where I can find some coconuts or something. Oh, I did feel this was a cutscene.
Beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Well, yeah. Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
He just disappeared. But anyway, that was trying to figure out what's behind the door yesterday, but I didn't catch it on camera. Sorry. Nothing really out of the ordinary. Probably this door, how he got there. I don't think that is. Never mind, I'm not gonna say anything. But it was too bad I didn't get to see what the door was before the cutscene triggered. But at least these rocks updated. So it looks like this. If you're trying to figure out where I came through, I came from this. Over here. And no, I didn't find the item. I found out there was actually more items to find. So I just went over here to see, because I just thought I might trigger a cutscene. But yeah, I'll be right back. I'm gonna find the rest of the item. Okay, funny story. I had to actually go and swim to get the fish. Like, it was just right at the shore, so I didn't have to go that far. Another thing, you can actually hit these and you can grab them. But yeah, let me show you where the fishes were. The fishes were just like around here. I mean, you can actually see the fishes. They're not like shadow-like. Another thing, and I found something else off camera. Oh, never mind. It was talking about the lock on that you lock onto enemies. This is a different one. You can move boulders if you push them hard enough. You know about the secret place, right? At the base of that tree? Who found that place anyway? I don't know. Wait, did you know about the cutscene one that happened? Titus, and I swam out really far last time. There's nothing inside but water everywhere. Whatever you guys are up to, don't do anything stupid, yeah? Man, I'm hungry. Let's go home and get something to eat, yeah? Oh, is there a special technique? Yeah, that's the one that was kind of off camera when I got this. To hit a moving target, you gotta lock on. Lock on and you won't lose track of it. But yeah, it looks like he's repeating now. Yeah. Well, that's basically gonna... Well, I'm trying to make the episode shorter, but I'm sorry I kind of failed at that a little bit. But yeah, I think that's gonna be it. I'll give the items the next episode. So... Bye, and we God bless you all.